Okay, well, we back again with another review. Let me just say thank you to all the people that keep sending me your music. I'm sorry, I started real late. I was supposed to start a month or so ago, but I'm on it, y'all. I was getting to it. I was getting to it. This is Didi Osama. Who I am. Let's see what it sound like. Let's see what it sound like. Uh-oh, he doing a little hair flip. Wait a minute. What's with the hair flip, young bruh? I don't know about that. Wait a minute. Okay, well, let's get it into it. Let's get into it. No album lately, so my mind is kind of up. Yo, TJ, you've been taking care of my mom and you've been sometimes disappears from the scene and left my old scene. Had to find a new approach to an old dream. I like it kind of start off slow. You know, I wish that some of these beats would start over 90. You know, seemed like all of them started like 87, 80, 84, 80. Like, what the hell? But anyway, let's see what it sounds like. And it's not to take a shot at my old team. I just want you to see. No shorty, she love who I am. She won't shake it a shake. She doing her dance. Get behind the shit. It's all full of the boys. Go south the bitch. She my wife, but you're like a friend. See, they be throwing me off a little bit because the beat be so slow. And then they start speed rapping. And I'm like, yo, wait a minute. Like, catch up with the beat, though. Like, hold up. Wait, hold up. See what I'm saying? Like, if you catch up with the beat and slow it down just a little bit, like, it'll be a lot more crisp when he, you know, when he spit that shorty one buck. Well, my friend, you know, it'll be so much crisper. I'm trying to let y'all hear it. Listen. Why would it just be hush? My face, she says I'm him. Like, baby, come part. I know you freak. I love you throwing it back. Let's hop on the yacht. I'm gonna write me a track. I'm gonna talk about you. Yeah, I know you like that. Like, that's your. See, like, his roll off is he having a hard time getting those words off his teeth. But it's fly, like, you know, all you gotta do is sharpen it up. This is fly. Though. Star, I discovered we could go far. Been through a lot and I ain't trying to lose you. What's my brother? This shit feel unusual. Like, if I tell us the truth, I be spending my time in the booth for half of the day. I be thinking about you. He too little be thinking about somebody. What the hell? Y'all better slow him down now, for he have 14 babies. Y'all cute and stuff. I just promise that look in your eyes. You know how to kill, you one of a kind. You don't show she love who I am. She won't shake it a shake. She doing her disc behind the shape of her friends. So I'll flip the bus, go south the bitch. Yeah, no, that ain't the mumble rap. That ain't the mumble rap that he's supposed to be going for. It's fly, but that ain't what he's supposed to be going for. But you know, I'll pass along, see what the fellas think of it. See what the DJs think. You know. All right, so that's Didi Osama, who I am. I know the young kids probably like that. The young ones, you know, the young ones like that. But he needed, you know, if he want to reach a bigger crowd, he want to clear up those syllables and those vowels, make them real sharp when he hit that beat, because that beat is strong, and he got to be just as strong as that beat. All right, that was from an A&R's point of view. DJ point of view, the beat is crazy. All right, peace.